Holy crap, that really does work. If you take a piece of parchment paper, put it in a frying pan, and put some oil on it, heat it up, get it really hot, you cook a fried egg on it without it sticking. Wow, that is amazing. That's, yeah, that's pretty stinking cool. And look, it even comes up crispy. Look at the edges. Wow, that's fantastic. So if you like a nice, gooey, runny egg, and you don't want to make it stick to the pan, give that a shot. It really does work. Find your Serene in a mad day. Find your Serene in a mad world. Have a good one. I'm out.
I just fucking shot myself.